been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit's so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough act to follow. One tough act to follow, I'll be one tough act to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't
get fucked, just stay true to you.
So
don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
I think I'm starting to lose my sense of humor. Everything's so tense and gloom, I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me, so I try to avoid any eye contact. Cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation, like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny, like that.
Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn.
Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't
these bullshit hands with doubt. We gotta take these cards ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags, or sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad to show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And Edna always told me, keep making that face that it gets stuck like that. Meanwhile, I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that. Till I suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign, pulled at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description. Cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes,
but don't
let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true.
Get fucked, just stay true. think I'm reaching out for you.
Yeah, to my babies. Stay strong. Gotta be home soon. And to the rest of the world, God gave you new shoes to fit you. Just put them on and wear. Be yourself, man. Be proud of who you are. Even if it sounds corny, you never let no one tell you. You ain't beautiful.
I'm packing up my shit, as much shit in the car as I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get away from these problems, till all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight, I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop, fucking my eye going. Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. Try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just died. So in case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled all my guts and those are mine. So I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I was and perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse. The reoccurring main theme, the shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18, I went from an irate teenager to still raging. Is it though amazing? Back then I put anything into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Yay me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I did it. Meaning make you 80% of what I rapped about. Maybe I should've did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but this pain thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen, and back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you one day being older and may hear me say things I didn't. A, me, and B just ain't me. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, let's strip away everything and see the main reason that I feel like a lame piece of shit. I sound cranky and bitter, complain, beef, and pick about the same things. Cause when I look at me, I don't see what they see. I feel the same greedy and lately I've been contemplating escaping to get away and go wherever this road takes me. It's making me crazy. What's in my
talking back. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go. The killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Only or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, only, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn it to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but his grudge is against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a fist that hit you. Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self, we just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, so they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died. So they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can sing tonight.